University of Texas suspended a spirit group over hazing. The Texas Cowboys is a group of students long known to fire off the cannon at Longhorn football games. The group has been suspended for 6 years. This follows the investigation into claims of hazing after the death of a student last September during a fall initiation retreat. The university's decision, we're told, can be appealed. We don't know if it will be.